Yo!
No, you don't do that. So we are on our way to the Indians game.
Indians versus Yankees. Friday night. Been some wicked traffic on the way here. We're almost in Cleveland. We're like
25 minutes
from Cleveland. Meeting Anthony and Stacy up there. Dollar hot dog night.
That's the good part.
Right behind Indian dugout. Should be pretty dope. Stadium, and we're waiting on Anthony to get up here, and then gonna enjoy some baseball. Dollar dog night. He's had four hot dogs each. $2 Bruce.
Jump right in that crowd, boy.
I'm a keep it down, boy.
And I'ma blow that loud, boy. All I know is how to kill everyone of myself. All they know is they can kill anybody but Kells. I am untouchable. You take it to the stage, put it on the scale. Measure out a hundred, eight, put it in the shell. Split it than a little dude, that was the biggest independence. I got a bottle, I can put it in the air. Back, back with my city on it. Text back with your...
I know. mural was. I might throw a picture in there where I once stood. They ripped the sign out of the queue. Damn, they were pissed.
He said, damn, they were pissed until the sign fell.
So this is...
Ain't there no more. It's okay.
So sad. We're going back to the car and heading back to Anthony's and doing a bonfire, right? Yeah.
So we are in the car now. We're on our way to Anthony's house and we're gonna have a bonfire. Game was awesome. The fireworks were awesome.
Call me Steve. Oh, I'm a wild boy. I ain't I need. Oh, yeah, yeah.